Mr. Poole comes down here every morning on his morning walks. I usually watch him. He likes to be alone, but I'll watch him just to make sure he's safe. It can get pretty, the water can get pretty crazy. This whole terrain reminds me of my youth.
Yeah, it's serene, for sure. It's also scientific. I learned all about these rocks from my late mentor, Wallace Orpinson. He's one of the greatest geologists that ever lived. This is where I wrecked my last boat. Doing a lot of cocaine at the time. That's why I installed these reflectors, so I can see. Volcanic glass. This shit's so rare. It's so hard to find. I got a good eye for it though. I'll be keeping that one. There's 4,533 species of trees on the island. Off the top of my head, I can name about 2,000, but you know, the memory bank can only save so much information. Pukilau. Haka'oa. And then it's a basic pine tree there, actually. Oh yeah, anything grows here. These only bloom in February. So what you're seeing right now is once a year this happens. This is an annual. It's called an annual annual speciosa. So this is once a year. So you're fucking welcome. This beautiful grotto means a lot to me and my childhood. I was actually born in this grotto. They say if you're born here, you're destined for greatness. And I think that rings true considering all my accomplishments. It's a good grotto.
Poole was born here. That's confirmed. I take care of the grotto when he's not here. Beautiful place.
A really nice shaft on that tree. Barrel mud. If you knock it caught in that, you'll be about 3 feet deep in 2 seconds. I've seen some good people go in that shit. Stay safe, Hawaii. Okay.
know shit about ferns, and you don't know shit about grottos, and you sure shit don't know shit about having a good time. We're going to the fern grotto. Anyone who's anyone's gonna be there. And don't ruin, you're not gonna ruin my fucking trip this year.
Down below Lower Allerton Garden. The only tour that normally goes down here is the sunset tour in the afternoon. The beach is called the Waikai. That is the number one nesting place on Kauai for green sea turtles.
Thank you.